All right, good morning. Big Beans Guys Fitness here, getting ready to do some more practicing. I'm out here at the high school Sunday morning, so I can throw on a pad. I've got this out about, I don't know, 110 feet. Hopefully it'll be safe. And the whole idea, I've zoomed it in a little bit so I can kind of really pay attention to my form. And then if there's anything out there significantly further than normal, then I'll go ahead and put a marker on it. This usually be my marker. So I'll see how the first couple throws go. So this is first time since competition I've been on a regular team. Kick. Right. Bend and throw. I should twirl after that, but I really don't. That's the base. Expect much in the first row. Just gotta keep throwing to get that muscle memory in. Not bad. A little closer to the camera line B. Pretty good for a first row. Consistent. That's good. Not good. I hesitated big time on that one. As the Meatloaf song goes, two out of three ain't bad. And I think they'll feel pretty good on the camera too. I'll change the zoom level a little bit. And see how that helps, if any. Just gonna mark. Ah, there's the mark. Nice when they leave a nice dent like that. Then you know exactly how far it went. So, not bad for the first three throws. High on the release, but still inbound. So, still a keeper. That was more like it. Thank you. They're not bad. I'm pretty happy with them. I think I squeaked that one out a little bit further. Let me pause. Okay, so I've moved back about another 30 feet. In hopes just to get the whole throw in there. If I throw straight. Collect these and try three more. Try three more and go from there. let's see. They have the tape measure. They didn't before, but I'm gonna go double check and try to look for my mark. Feels like that's it right there. So I'm gonna check for a tape measure and I'll be right back. The best guesstimate is about 25 feet. But I had three of them right there. So that's really good. Let's see if I can get one out a little further. And 42, and that's right where it hit. So, 126, 127 feet. Right on the money. That was a good throw. That should look good, too. So, I'm gonna call it a day. At least try to get out here in the field at least once a week. I'll probably break down, buy me a tape measure. I have one somewhere. I just gotta find it. And, make sure I get out here at least once a week, and then once or twice a week off the road. So, pretty happy with those throws. About 2 or 3 feet further than I did at state, and this is how you do it. And I like the way they flew better. A little better with the consistency, except for that one that went off the edge. Pretty much all good throws. So, McBean's Scottish Fitness, everybody have a wonderful weekend.